Irene.
Hey, Bolivie. Those are the words. You gotta get that song. Life is a rodeo. Definitely a rodeo now. All right, so for those of you just joining us, this is our intermediate line segment, which is some fun part of dance. Just had a good time with that. Hopefully everyone's doing well. You're all healthy out there. You're finding time to dance in between all your spring cleaning, right? You're spreading out all the furniture so that you have a nice dance space. Get that, that mirror ball light going. That adds ambiance, right? I'm showing my age. Anyways, all right, so we're gonna be doing straight to the bar, and then the line dance called Make a Little. All right? Straight to the bar and Make a Little. Are you ready? You ready to dance? Can you see my feet?
I think so.
I wanna see my footwork. Yes, you got my footwork? All right, fun song, Mr. George. We're gonna do a shuffle forward, rock, replace, and heel clap, and heel clap. Shuffle forward, we're gonna leave the right foot. Ready, shuffle. One and two, rock, three, replace, four. Now we do and right heel, so we're stepping slightly back, and tap on the heel, clap your hands. And left heel, clap. One and two, three, four, and five, clap six, and seven, clap eight. Leave with the right foot, five, six, shuffle forward, rock. One and two, rock, three, replace, four, and five, clap on six, and seven, clap on eight, and you're putting the weight on that left foot. Try again, five, six, ready? This is the wrong thing. This says center, and you know me, I'm not very centered. 9 o'clock. No, it's not nine yet. Outside, low and outside. Pay no attention to the people on the outside. Here we go. Shuffle forward, rock, replace, and heel clap, and heel clap. Ready with the right. One and two, rock, three, four, and heel, and heel, and. So the weight's on the left. We're going to add two step quarter pivot turns. Step forward, right, pivot a quarter turn left, step forward, right, pivot a quarter turn left. You're now facing 6 o'clock. Now we're going to do a jazz quarter turn going back to 9 o'clock. 9 o'clock. A jazz quarter turn, cross your right foot over, step back on your left, turn a quarter turn right, step over the left. Yes? And you're back to 9 o'clock. So we had that left heel out. We quickly step together and step forward one, quarter two, three, quarter four, jazz five, six, seven, and slightly cross over on count eight, because it's gonna lead you into a shuffle side rock replace. Let's put those two eight counts together. So all we added was two quarters and a jazz quarter. Shuffle forward, rock, and heel, five, six. Ready with the right, shuffle one and two, rock three, heels and claps, and five, six, and two quarter pivots. And step, quarter turn, do a jazz quarter, five, six, crossover on eight. Weight is on that left, you're facing 9 o'clock. So now we're gonna add a shuffle side rock back replace. Going to the right, one and two, rock three, replace four. Now we're gonna do another shuffle to our left, five and six, but not a rock. Seven and eight is going to be a sailor shuffle, behind, out, out. So that right foot's gonna cross behind, seven, go out of the left, and step side on count eight. All right, so we're facing nine. Weight is on the left foot. Third eight count, shuffle side, rock, replace. Shuffle side, sailor shuffle. Ready to the right. Shuffle one and two, rock back. Three, replace, four, five, and sailor. Seven and eight. Weight is on that right. Try to put that together from the beginning. Shuffle forward, rock, five, six. Ready, shuffle forward, right, one, and rock, replace. Then your heels and claps, and five, six, and two quarter pivots, and one, two, three, then a jazz quarter, five, six, a shuffle side rock, one and two, a shuffle, then a sailor, five and six, sailor seven and eight. weight is on that right. We're going to reach behind with this left foot. One, we're crossing behind. So you know crossing behind, it should be a three-quarter turn. We're reaching towards the wall. We're going to turn to face. We're going to go back to 12 o'clock. Unwind. We're going to go out, out, clap. Facing 12 o'clock. Out, out, clap. Then we're going to bump three hips to the right. Five, six, seven. Weight is on the right. But we're going to quickly switch the weight to the left as we hitch the right knee up in the air. Woo! On count eight. Good place to make some noise there. Get some of that stress out of your body. Woo! With a hitch, with that right. All right, so we were facing 9 o'clock. We just did a sailor shuffle, so the weight is on the right and your left foot's light. We're gonna reach behind with that left one, unwind three-quarter turn, two, out, out, and three, clap on four. Three hips to the right, bump right, 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 hitch right. Bump five, six, seven, woo! Hitching that right knee up on eight. Let's try to put that together. From the beginning with a shuffle forward, rock in heels. With the right foot, five, six, ready, shuffle forward. Down, one, and two, rock, three, heels and claps, and five, and two quarter pivot turns. And one, two, jazz box quarter right. Five, six, cross over, shuffle side, rock. One, and two, shuffle side left, then a right sailor shuffle. Reach behind on one. One, two, out, out. Hip bumps. Five, six, seven. Woo! One more time. So when you bump it to the right, you keep the weight on the right, and then you just hitch that right knee up on count eight. Five, six, shuffle forward, rock step. One and two. Heels and claps. And five, six, two, quarter pivot turns. One, two, jazz box quarter turn right. Five, six, shuffle side, then rock. One and two, shuffle side, then a sailor. Five and six, reach behind, unwind back to 12, out, out, hip bumps. Five, six, seven, woo! We're gonna vine right with a touch. Straight vine, side right, cross behind, side right, touch left. Now we're gonna turn quarter, half, and a half shuffle. Five, six, seven, and eight. To face 9 o'clock again. Left toe should be touched. So you're gonna turn a quarter turn, five. Turn a half turn, stepping back to the right, six. Another quarter shuffle, seven, and eight. And you're facing 9 o'clock. All right, let's take it from the hips. The right knee's up. Ready, vine right. One, two, three, touch, four, turn left. Quarter, half, half, chop, chop, chop. Seven and eight. Try it one more time. Right knees up, ready, vine, right. One, two, touch and then turn left. Five, six, shuffle, seven, and eight. So you're turning left, you're traveling towards that left wall. You end facing the wall you're traveling towards. Point that right toe out, one. Hold and clap, two. Quickly switch and point your left toe out, three. Hold and clap, four. Switch and touch your right heel out, five. Hold and clap, six. Switch and touch your left heel out, seven, hands on the hips. You're dragging. This is the dragging part, where he's been out all night, and the next day, he's dragging. Because he'll say that a few times when you're doing this move. So when the left heel goes out, seven, just hold, hands on the hips, and look like you've had a tough day. You're dragging. All right, I'm gonna turn to face 12 o'clock. Let's try those touches facing this wall. Right toe goes out, one, clap on two. Switch and touch your left toe, and three, clap on four. Switch and touch your right heel forward, and five. Clap on six, left heel up, and seven. Hands on the hips, dragging on count eight. But then you can't stay there long because you're gonna look and beat, and rock forward, replace. Okay, so don't stay there long. Okay, from the top, try to get all the way through the toe touches. Remember that was after the vine and the turn and a half, turn and a quarter, I mean, shuffle. From the top, shuffle forward, rock, five. Six, with the right, shuffle forward. One and two, rock, three, heels and claps. And five, two, step, quarter pivots. One, two, a jazz quarter turn right. Five, six, shuffle side right, rock replace. One and two, shuffle side to your left, then a right sailor shuffle. Reach on my three quarter. One, two, out, out, hip bumps right. Five, six, hitch and bind right. One, touch that left, turn it a quarter left, five, and a shuffle, then you point your right toe side. One, left toe, three, right heel, and five, six, and seven, eight, and rock, replace. So we're getting you into that next eight count. Left heel was out, you'd be dragging, and rock forward, replace, shuffle back, right. Again from the top, and we're gonna get that rock, replace, shuffle back in there. Five, six, shuffle forward, right foot, one, and rock, then your heels and your claps, and five, two, quarter pivot turns, one, two, a jazz quarter turn right, five, six, shuffle side, rock replace, one and two, shuffle side, then a sailor, five and six, reach behind, unwind on one, out, out, and three, hips right, five, six, hitch and bind, woo, one, touch and turn forward a quarter, with a shuffle, then point your right toe side, one, left toe, and three, right heel, heel, hold and drag, and rock forward right, and rock, shuffle back, back, cross, back. So that shuffle is crossing because it's prepping me to turn a full turn left after that and a coaster step, right? So we have a left heel out, we're facing 9 o'clock, left heel's out, and we're dragging. We're gonna quickly weight that left and rock forward right, hands release, replace, a back, cross, back, shuffle back right, back, cross, back, a full turn left, two halves, half turn back. So you're traveling back towards 3 o'clock and you finish this with a coaster step with the left foot back together forward. So that finishes that particular eight count, only one eight count left. All right, I guess let's take it from the toe touches. Stay facing 9 o'clock, I don't wanna confuse you too much. You can look over your right. Point your right toe out, one, clap on two. And left toe three, clap on four. And right heel five, clap on six. And left heel seven, hold eight. And rock forward, one, two, lock it back, shuffling, three, and full turn left, half, half, coaster seven, and eight. From the beginning, five, six, shuffle forward, rock, one, and two, heels and claps, and five, two, quarter pivot turns, one, two, a jazz quarter right, five, six, a shuffle side rock, one, and two, a shuffle side left, a sailor with the right, reach behind, three quarter, unwind, out, out, then your hips to the right, five, hitch that right, vine right, one, two, full turn and a quarter, ending with a shuffle, then you point your right toe side, one, left toe, and three, right here, and five, and seven, hold eight, and rock, shuffle back, full turn left, half, coaster, seven, and eight. Yes. You have a rocking chair, one, two, three, four. You have a red kickball change, five and six. And you finish the dance walking two steps, seven, eight. Ready to shuffle forward right, one and two. So, you have a rocking chair with the right foot, one, two, three, a red kickball change, five and six, two steps, seven, eight. Try it again. Rocking chair, kickball change, two steps. Ready, rock. One, two, three, kickball change. Five and six, walk seven and begin. One and two, rock three. And heel, and heel. Yes, maybe? Let's try from the top and see how we do. Five, six, shuffle forward, rock replace. One and two. Heels and claps, and five, two quarter pivot turns, one, two, a jazz quarter turn, five, six, a shuffle side rock, one and two, a shuffle then a sailor, five and six, behind a line three quarter, one, out, out, clap your hands, hip bumps right, five, six, hit your right and vine right, one, touch left toe, turn it left, and shuffle left, then point side. One, left toe, and three, heels, and five. Hold and hammer forward right on one. Shuffle back right, full turn left. Then a coaster rocking chair. One, two, one kickball change. Five and six, seven, eight. Do one more time. Five, six, shuffle forward, rock step. One and two, heels and claps. Two quarter pivot turns. One, two, three, jazz quarter. Five, six, shuffle side rock. One and two, shuffle then a sailor. Five and six, behind a line three quarter. One, out, out, hips to the right. Five, hits that right vine right. One, touch it, then turn full of the quarter. Five, with a shuffle, then point right toe. One, left toe, and three, right heel. Heel and hold, and rock forward on one. Shuffle back, full turn left. Coaster, rocking chair. One, two, three, kick it. Five, and walk. Seven, eight. Seven, eight. Weight is on that left foot. You want to try this wall? 9 o'clock. Five, six, shuffle forward, rock. One and two. Heels and claps. And five, six, two quarter pivots. One, two, three, four. Good. Because now you got to restart. So let me tell you, every time it happens twice, you start the dance facing 9 o'clock, you got to restart. It's on the same pattern, basically. Right? So this one here, we're going to do the two quarter pivots and restart. Now, it's one of those songs that, like most dances that have tags or restarts in them, the more comfortable you are with the song, the more you know the song, you'll hear it. You'll know you missed it if you miss it. But you will hear the music, right? And that's what happens in every little honky-tonk bar. That's what he's saying. The music kind of slows down a little bit, and that would happen in every little honky-tonk bar. And five, six, you have to read the restarts. You'll hear it. Believe me. So, that being said, I just want you to know that every time you face this wall, it happens twice, you're not going to finish the dance. The first time, you're going to do the two quarter pivots, and you're going to restart the dance facing 3 o'clock. The second and final time that you start the dance facing 9 o'clock for the beginning, you're going to end up doing the two quarter pivots and the jazz quarter turn, and you'll restart facing six. Again, you'll hear it in the music, okay? So, first time, face 6 o'clock, two quarter pivots. Second time, you stop the dance facing 6 o'clock, the two quarters and the jazz quarter. Restart at 6. There is one other easy restart. You're facing 12 o'clock, you do 4-8 counts, and it's the solo wall. And that typically happens when there's an instrumental. The singer takes a break, goes away for a little while. When he comes back in, that's when we stop the dance over again. So the good thing is you're going to be facing 12 o'clock, and it's going to be at the hip bumps, bump, 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 hitch, and you restart the dance, shuffle forward. All right? There's also a grand finale, but that doesn't really matter because the song's going to end whether you do the grand finale or not. Right? So, are they ready for music?
Looks like it.
I think so.
You think you're ready for music? Is that what happens?
They better be.
I hope this is not what happens at our bar forever. Welcome to the Mishnock Barn. One of the slowest nights in history.
I thought Monday was.
Well, this is just as slow. Anyways, we're going to do the dance. I'm going to let you know where those restarts are and those, the restarts. I'll let you know. And we'll do it, maybe we'll do it twice. And I'll show you after this one, the grand finale. You'll watch me do the grand finale at the end. Here we go. Shuffle rock, move your right foot. A one, three, and five, six, seven, eight. One straight to the heels. Two quarters. Jazz quarters. Shuffle side rock. Shuffle middle landing. Behind the line. Out, out. Hips. Five, six, seven.
Whoa.
Turn. Sorry, thinking about the Sarah's. Point. One. Heels. And rock forward. Shuffle back. Full turn. Rock and chip. Big full change. Walk it. Tap and chip. Shuffle. Heels. Just the two quarter pivots. Restart. Shuffle into three. Heels. Two quarters. Jazz quarter. Lindy shuffle rock. Shuffle sailor. Online. Out, out. And hips. By right. Turn full of quarters. Point. We're going to be a dragon. Dragon. And rock and shuffle. Pull it from back. Close it. Rock it. Kickball change. Two steps. Short wall begin. Here's the instrumental. Keep going. Quarter pivot. Jazz quarter. Shuffle side rock. Shuffle to the sailor. Unwind. out, out. Hips and then restart. Ready, begin. Two quarters. Jazz forward. Shuffle lock. Shuffle sailor. Unwind. Out of hip. Make some noise.
Woo!
Bartender, pour a drink. Turn it. Point side. Heel. And rock and shuffle. Full turn left. Coast. Rock it. Big ball change and walk. It's not a coffee then. Shuffle. Heel. Do the two quarters. Do the jazz quarter. Restart. Last time. Heel. Two quarters. Jazz quarter. Shuffle rock. Shuffle sailor. Behind the line. Out of 5, 6, 7. Woo! Fine. Turn it left. Shuffle that point. Ready, drag it. Drag it. Rock and shuffle. Turn it back. Coast it. Rock it. Kickball change the walk. Begin. Last time, shuffle rock. Heels. Two quarters. Jazz quarter. Is it ramping out? Shuffle rock. Shuffle. Behind and over, behind and cross the line, and then tip your hat. Woo! So you'll end pace at 12 o'clock anyways, but the grand finale, if you want, and I kind of like it because it goes with the music, you will be facing 12 o'clock, you'll do the shuffle side, rock replace, then you'll shuffle side, instead of a sailor, do a weave, behind side, cross, hold and then slowly unwind a full turn. And then when he lowers his voice, tip your head. The grand finale. Want to go over that one more time? From the shuffle rock, the grand finale. Ready, in. One and two, shuffle in a weave. Five and behind and over. And unwind, unwind. Cross your right foot over, tip your hat. And you've done the grand finale. It will slow down there. So kind of listen to the music and slow down with that. That grand finale. Want to do it one more time? What's seeing there's so many restarts and things, let's do it again. Shuffle rock, really right. One, three, and five, six, seven, shuffle. Here. Two quarters. Jazz quarters. Shuffle rock. Shuffle sailor. Unwind three quarters. All right. Hips. Woo! Fine. Cigarettes. Turn it. Up some hands. Heels. Hold them. Rock. And shut it back. Full turn. Coaster. Rocking chair. Kickball change. Walk it. Short wall. 9 o'clock. And heel. Two quarters. We're going to begin. Shuffle rock. Heels. Quarters. Jazz quarter. Shuffle rock. Shuffle sailor. Unwind. Out. Hips. 5, 6, 7. Woo! Line. Touch and turn left. Shuffle then point. Drag it. And rock the shuffle. Forward turn back. Close it. Rocking shit. Kickball change. Instrumental wall. Walk it begin. 4, 8. Two quarter pivots, jazz quarter, shuffle rock, shuffle sailor, unwind out, out, hips, restart, shuffle forward, heels, two quarters, jazz quarter, shuffle rock, shuffle sailor, unwind out, out. Bartender, give me a drink. Fine right. Turn it left. Point. And rock. I wasn't dragging it. Turn it. Locking the chair. Kickball change. Here's that wall. 9 o'clock. Yes. Two quarters in the jazz box. Do the jazz quarter right. Restart at 6. Two quarters. Jazz quarter. Shuffle rock. Shuffle sailor. Unwind three quarter. out. 5, 6, 7. Woo! 5. Turn it left. Point. Drag it. And rock and shuffle, pull from back. Rock it. Kick roll chain, walk it. Last time. Beat it. 2 quarters. Listen to the music. One thing, two. Shuffle and weave. Behind a woo! Straight to the bar. That's where we're all gonna go when this is over, right? Straight to the barn.
Straight to the barn.
Straight to the barn. That's right. Straight to the barn. All right. So make a little. Had a request to teach this one called Make a Little. Another fun song. I'm gonna roll up my sleeves on this. Roll up my sleeves. Almost time for the air conditioning. Now, actually, it's pretty cool here in the Northeast. We actually have some snow coming. We might have some snow tonight. It won't hang around long, but then, of course, further up you go into Maine, Vermont, even Massachusetts, they're gonna get some people, they say, maybe 6 inches of snow. You can make some nice frozen drinks with some fresh snow. Spring snow. All right, anyways, it's not snowing here. We're gonna stop our rape forward. 1. Tap 2, tap 3, tap 4. Stepping on 4. So the right foot goes forward, stomping 1. Lift the heel up, tap it 2. Lift it up, tap it 3. Lift it up, tap it, step on it 4. Now with your left foot, you're gonna do a rocking chair. Rock forward 5, replace 6, rock back 7, replace 8. So there is your first 8 count. Stop and tap 5, 6. Ready with the right. 1, 2. Rocking chair with your left. Rock forward, rock back, replace. Do it again. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 tap, 2 tap, 3, and rock. 5, 6, 7. Weight in the right foot on 8. We're going to turn a quarter turn right and bind left. 1, 2, 3, touch 4. You just turn to quarter turn, then bind left. Good, try that again. We'll add that bind, that quarter turn into the bind left. Stop and tap, rocking chair, turn and bind. 5, 6, stomp that right. 1 tap, 2, rocking chair. 5 replace 6, turn right and bind left. 1, 2, 3, touch 4. Now we have 2 toe heel struts, each with a quarter turn. So we will complete a half turn. Right toe is touched. We're going to turn a quarter turn toe and drop the heel. Now we're going to pick our left foot up, turn another quarter turn right, touch the toe out, and drop the heel. And that's shifting the weight to your left side. Right? So we're going to take it from the bind. Put the weight on the right. We're going to bind a quarter turn right and bind left. Ready, turn and bind. 1, 2, touch your right, toe struts with quarters, toe, quarter, turn, quarter, toe, drop the heel. Weight is on that left, and you're moving towards that left, and you're gonna go into a rock to catch your weight and replace, a crossing rock replace. All right, let's slowly put all that together. Stop and tap, rock and chair, turn and bind, 2 quarter struts, rock back, replace. 5, 6. Ready, stomp your right forward. 1, tap it, 2, tap it, 3. Rocking chair, 5, 6. Turn a quarter right and bind left. 1, touch and then 2 quarter struts. Toe, heel, rock back, replace. 1, 2. Again, 5, 6. Stomp and tap. 1, 2. In a rocking chair with the left foot. Turn right and bind left. Touch your right, 2 struts, quarters, toe, heel. Rock back, replace. 1, 2. A little bit quicker now. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, rocking chair. 5, turn and bind left. 1, quarter, toe heel struts. 5, 6, rock back, replace. 1, 2. What a shuffle side rock. 3 and 4. 5, 6. Step side 7, behind 8. So we're facing 9 o'clock. Facing that. This is actually our new wall. This is the one we're going to stop the dance over again once we finish. Well done. So we rocked back on that right. We replaced the weight on the left. We went into a shuffle side rock, cha cha cha, rock replaced. And then we went into a side cross behind, like we're vining left, side behind. All right, let's see if we can add that from the top. Five, six, top and top, tap your right. One, two, rocket chair with your left. Five, six, turn right and vine left. One, touch and then two quarter struts. Five, six, rock back, replace. Then shuffle rock. Rock and then side behind. All right, so I want you to notice where you are, because our next pattern is gonna come back to this wall. We're gonna complete a full turn. So it's always good to know, okay, I've got turns coming up, where am I gonna end? Right here. So when you do those struts, that's actually a new wall. We're gonna add a turn. Let's try getting it from the beginning before we keep going. Five, stomp and tap that right. One, two, rocket chair with the left. Five, six, turn right and bind left. One, toe strut, quarter turns, two of them. Five, six, seven, rock back. One, shuffle side. Three and four. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. So I suppose you could just stand there and wait and then brush your right foot on top eight. No. So you did that side left, cross behind. And you gotta remember, we're coming back. We're coming back to this wall. We're gonna turn a quarter turn left and brush the right. A quarter turn left and brush the left. Walk three steps in a brush, completing a half turn back to that wall. Left, right, left, brush. All right? So when you're doing that shuffle side rock, you know this is the wall you're gonna come back to. You step side cross behind and you start your turning left, right? Because we're facing 9 o'clock and we step side left cross behind, it's our left foot just taking the next step. We'll turn a quarter one. We'll keep turning with a brush two, three, brush four. And we know we're gonna come back there. So we walk around left, right, left, brush for five, six, seven, brush eight. Step five, step six, step seven, brush eight, stomp. And stop the dance over again, facing your new wall. All right, let's take it from the top. Stop and tap, do the right. Five, six, ready, begin. One, two, and a rocking chair with your left. Five, six, turn right and bind left. One, touch and then two quarter struts. Toe, heel, rock back, right, replace. One, shuffle, rock. Three, and rock. Then step side behind. Step brush is turning. One, brush, two, three. Three steps. Now left, right, brush, eight, stomp, and tap. Starting over again. All right, five, six, from the beginning. Here we go. Stop. One, two, and a rocking chair. Five, six, turn right and bind left. One, two, quarter turn, toe struts. Five, six, rock back, replace. Shuffle side rock, then side behind, then all the way around. One, brush two, three, brush four, step five, step six, step seven, brush eight, one. How are we doing with that? Is there something they want me to go over?
They all want to go straight to the bar.
No? All right. No.
All good.
There are some fun extra bonuses at this, but let's try a few times and see how we do. Around. Before I give you the bonus. You don't have to learn any more steps. You're just basically holding and then starting again, so it's easy. Five, six, stop and tap. One, two, and a rocking chair. Five, six, turn and bind left. One, two, quarter toe heel struts. Five, six, rock back, replace. Shuffle rock. Rock back, side behind, walk, full turn step brushes first, then walk around, five, six, and brush begin. One, two, rocking chair. Five, six, turn and bind. One, two, quarter half struts. Five, six, rock back, replace, shuffle rock. We're facing 6 o'clock, we're gonna walk all the way around with step brushes first, and then three steps in the brush. Five, six, begin. One, two, three, four, and rocking chair, turn and vine. One, two, toe strut, quarter turns. Rock back, replace, shuffle rock. Rock back, then side behind. Then a quarter brush, and a quarter brush, and a half turn walking in a brush, begin. One, two, and a rocking chair. Five, six, quarter turn, vine left. Touch and then struts with quarters. Rock back, shuffle rock. Rock back, then side behind. All the way around with a step, brush, step, brush, step, 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 brush, and tap. All right. So there are, hold on 1 second. This is the paperwork. It says make a living. I listen to the music. I know when the tags are coming. Or I say tags, we stops. And all you're going to do, when they come, and you'll hear in the music, the first time, you're going to stomp and tap, hold, and then just step, hold, and restart the dance. Because the music's going to hold. The music's going to step, hold, and it restarts the dance, right? So the first time, you do stomp, tap, 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 hold, 6, 7, 8, and begin. I'm just getting the paperwork so I can give you the actual walls. I never count walls. I listen to the music. So, wall 3. That's the first one. That's the one that starts there. Now, walls 7 and 10. Who counts 10 walls?
I must count.
I don't think you count either. I think you listen to the music. But it says on the paperwork, it's telling me wall 7 and 10.
I listen to you.
You listen to me. And I will. You'll hear the music because it's going to stop. The music's going to stop. Anyways, the second time you do, it happens 3 times. The first time, it's just stop and tap, hold 6, 7, 8. The other 2 times on wall 7 and 10, you're going to stomp and tap. You're going to do the rocking chair. Then you're going to step, hold, and restart the dance. So you'll actually do the entire 8 count with the taps and the rocking chair. Step, hold for those 4 beats and restart the dance. Makes much more sense with music. Are you ready for music?
You're ready.
It's a hard
stop.
It's a...
Okay. One other slightly important message about this. There is no count. When he said hard, we should have been tapped. It's a hard living. So make sure the DJ says, okay, you guys prepared out there, because as soon as he said, it's a hard, you start with a tap. Now, it's not a big deal if you actually miss the tap. Have that right foot out ready. Just start tapping, because you'll get into the rocking chair fine. So my right foot's out. All right, ready, set, go.
It's a hard 1, 2,
rock it. 5, 4 strikes. Rock and shuffle rock. Side on, all the way around. Step, rush, step, rush. 3 steps, begin. Rock it. Turn it behind. Toes cross quarters. Rock, shuffle rock. Side behind, all the way around. Now here it is. Step forward and hold. Swing in. 1, 2, 3, rock. Turn it behind. Toes cross. Rock, shuffle rock. Side behind, all the way around. 3 steps in a rush. Begin. Rock it. Turn it on. Toes cross quarters. Rock, shuffle rock. Hold it. Step, rush, step. 3 steps in a rush. Rock it, turn it round. Toe strut quarters. Rock, shuffle up. Line and turn, step, rush. 3 steps in a rush. Begin. Rock it, turn it round. Toe strut quarters. Rock, shuffle up. All the way back around. Hear it? Do the rocking chair. 5, 6, 7, begin. Rock it, turn it on. Toes cross quarters. Rock and shuffle up. Side behind and turn around. Begin. Rock it, turn it on. Quarter turn, struts, rock and shuffle. Rock and bind, all the way around. 3 steps. Begin. Rock and shuffle. Turn it on. Quarter struts. Rock and shuffle. Rock and bind. All the way around. Oh, I hear it. Do the rocking chair. 5, 6, 7, begin. Turn it on. Toe struts. Rock and shuffle. Rock and bind. All the way around. Step, rush. Begin. Rock it. Turn it on. Toe struts quarter. Rock, shuffle. All the way. Begin. Rocking chair. Turn it on. Toe struts. Rock and shuffle. Shoulder rock, step, brush, step, brush, left, right, left. Lock it. Bond. Turn. Down. Make a rhythm. I'm sure you can find a lesson on that on YouTube as well, right? So watch this again or go on YouTube, type in Dan Alba Make a Rhythm, you'll find it. All right, I think we have time to review. I Hope You're Happy, which is a dance we did last Friday night. I Hope You're Happy. Rocking chair. Step, twist, twist. So, get ready for a review, and then I'll cut you loose. Now, don't forget, Monday night, let all your beginners know, from 7 to 8, beginner lessons. So we try to go really slow. I'm sure if you know the basic steps, you're really comfortable with the basic steps, I probably bore you to death. But
it's still
an exercise. It's an exercise, but it's for the beginners. It's to get them doing vines and shuffles and all those basic steps we've come to enjoy. So, let all your beginners know, Monday, and if you're a beginner out there trying to learn tonight's lessons, it's difficult on this level. So it's good to start on a beginner scale or a beginner level. Monday night, 7 o'clock. Okay? I will be here for an hour for beginners. Okay. So this dance, rocking chair, lead with the right foot. I hope you're happy. I hope you're happy. I sincerely do, but that is also the name of the dance. Rock forward right. One, replace two. Step and twist. Five, six, seven, eight. And you're kind of looking because a couple times in the songs, she's saying, I hope you found what you're looking for. And you're looking for happiness. Rocking chair, step twist. See the right foot. Five, six. Ready with the right. One, two, three. Step and twist. Five, six. Finish a half turn. So now we're going to go angle forward, touch and clap. Angle forward, touch and clap. And that's towards 6 o'clock. So you can't see me. But it is a review, right? All right. Then you're going to do a rumble box. Zip side right. All right. Excellent. Turn around. Let's take it from the top. 5, 6, and a rocking chair. 1, 2, step and twist. 5, 6, 7, forward touch. 1, 2, rumble box. Side together, shuffle forward right. Side left together, shuffle back left. All right, so you can't see me, but you're shuffling back towards me. Ways back on the left. You're gonna step back on the right. Then your left foot's gonna cross over, and your body is angled slightly right, prepping you to turn left. It's like a cross prep, one way to turn the other way. So as we step back on our right foot now, we square off to 6, and then we turn a half turn, and we're back to 12 o'clock with the weight on the left foot. And we point the right toe out to the side. All right, so let's try to take it from the top. 5, 6, and a rocking chair. 1, 2, 3, step twist. 5, 6, forward right, touch and clap, facing 6. 2, here's your own box, the right side, shuffle forward right, angle side left together, shuffle back left. Step back, cross over, then step back and turn left, point 1. Right toes point up. Step over 2. Point 3. Step over 4. Yes, weights on the left. We're gonna do a shuffle side, rock replace. Cha, 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 rock replace. So that's gonna be our new walk. You rock replace, you're preparing your body to turn, and you're gonna turn stepping back, stepping forward, and shuffle. Towards 9 o'clock, your new walk. You really stop. Okay, quick review. Let's walk it through four walls. I'll start you out slow. 5, 6, and a rocking chair. 1, 2, 3, step twist. 5, complete a half turn, forward a touch. 1, touch, 2, and a rumble box, side together. 5, shuffle forward, then side together. Shuffle back left, step back, cross, step back, turn. Back, cross, turn, and point that right, cross, over, point your left, cross, over, shuffle side, rock. Here's your 3/4 turn, right, and shuffle, rocking chair at 9 o'clock. 1, 2, step, then twist. Completing a half turn forward, right and touch. And left, rumble box. 5 and a shuffle forward, right. Side together, shuffle back, then step back, cross. Step back again, turning left, then point your right on 1. Point your left. 3, shuffle right and rock. 3/4 turn to 6 o'clock, 2 steps and a shuffle, then begin. Rocket chair. 1, 2, 3-step twist. 5, 6, half turn forward and touch. 2, rumble box. 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, shuffle back, back cross, then turn over your left and point that right on 1. Watch your left. Shuffle rock. Turn it back 3/4 and shuffle. Rocket chair to begin. 1, 2, 3-step twist. Step, twist, twist, half turn. Forward right and left. Rumble box. Side and shuffle. Side together. Shuffle back, back cross. Turn it back and point that right on 1, 2. Shuffle side rock. Turn it back to 12 and shuffle. Rocking chair. So there is one tag or restart-ish. It's a step half pivot, step quarter pivot, and you will stop the dance facing 6 o'clock. All right? So basically, you're gonna finish the dance facing 3 o'clock, finish the dance, and you're gonna add a step half pivot, step quarter pivot, and go into your rocking chair facing 6. Again, you will hear it in the music. It's kind of like a little guitar solo-ish thing going on as the music's changing. And that's where you add the half and a quarter pivot. And you will end the dance stepping side right. It'll be a beautiful thing facing 12 o'clock. Ghislaine Bodash and I choreographed this. Ghislaine, hope everything's going well. I hope you're happy. Let's do it. Beautiful song. Rocking chair, step twist. 1, 3. And 5, 6, rock it. Twist it. Forward touch to 6. Rumble box at 6. Shuffle. Back cross, back turn. Back to 12 and point. Shuffle rock. Turn it back to 9 and shuffle. Encore, rock it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, forward right. Pop. Back cross, back turn. Point crosses. Shuffle rock. Turn it back to 6 and shuffle. Encore. Twist it. What you're looking for. Box. Back cross, back turn. Point. Shuffle rock. Turn it back to 3. Begin. Step twist. Back cross, turn, point, shuffle up, back to 12 o'clock and shuffle, encore. Beautiful song. I hope you're happy. Kelly and I would like to thank you and hope that you're happy. Stay with us. We will see you again. We will go straight to the bar and we'll make a little fun and love. Something like that. maybe I should stop while I'm ahead. Maybe I should just say happy trails to all of you until we dance again. Thanks so much. Bye-bye.